Remembered as a pioneer, the state's first female lieutenant governor, Jean King, who served from 1978 to 1982, died Sunday night at the age of 87. Kirk Matthews looks back at the legacy of this political trailblazer.
Jean King was a groundbreaker. Governor Neil Abercrombie acknowledged her contribution to the Hawaii political scene, saying, "Throughout the years, she remained a steadfast advocate for peace and the environment, unwavering in her recognition of our responsibility as stewards of Hawaii's natural resources." Longtime friend Helen Griffin has her own special memories of Jean King.
She was so stunning. She was unbelievably beautiful. With that gray hair. Do you know that in college she had gray hair?
Griffin said King's rise in politics was more a result of her commitment to the community, to the state, and its people.
She was not politically ambitious so much as very much involved with unions and working people.
Friends say Jean King worked tirelessly behind the scenes for the good of the people. Helen Griffin worked on her losing campaign when the lieutenant governor decided to run against then-governor George Ariyoshi.
Underneath that glorious looks, oh, she was gorgeous. Underneath that, you could see that she was steely, determined, strong woman. She was such a kind, nice person. I guess that's all I can say.
Jean King was 87 years old. Funeral services are pending. Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.